the news just what went wrong. So we all